B4. One of the many ways to start the game of chess. After this, there is a clash of decisions, ideas, step-by-step replies to threats, attacks, defense. Time begins to tick. Like life, it begins to tick. Tock. Tick tock. Baby, teen, adult, old, tick tock. Then it moves again. Like the life of a youth, it doesn't last forever. It doesn't rest idly. You constantly consider what your opponent wants to do, what you have to do, what life would have hauled your way, and why you would not, you must not fail, no matter what. Now imagine that this was a film. A little protagonist trotting across the field of strong armies, walking in protection of the supporting character. Then the audience, sitting with curious eyes, falling in love with the strings pulled by this master author behind the scene who we never get to see. With his pen, he has mastered how to creep into hearts and mold like clay little hearts to make these little ones into what he wants them to be. I am a Nigerian filmmaker, and I know what I feel when I write a script. It's my whole being. It's fish in water, David with a sling, Magnus Carlsen with 32 pieces on 64 squares. It's everything. I've thought of ways to tell our story, to bring tourism to us, to focus a light on the nation, to repair the lives of many young clays who need reported. So I write, with hope that one day I'll have written enough to not only change lives, but change narrations. The little trotting protagonist reaching the back rank to be crowned queen. I hope and I believe that I'll make movies that will do this. And only then will I resign and shake the world goodbye to a game well played.